The gap between these two items here, for those that have done the rough hand like that,
we started the race at Nongsa Point Marina. The first race started at 10 o'clock in the morning. That's Rainbow Dream and Nicol Verdi.
We're going to Caress Bazaar, Pulau Caress Bazaar. We're about 5 minutes into the race. We've got quite a good start and we've got 35 miles to go.
He and I were looking for the first gate at the committee boat. It's over there.
The Neptune Regatta takes place in Indonesian waters with a start and finish at Nongsa Point Marina, 11 miles south of Singapore.
The finish line was at Pulau Caras Kecil.
I didn't hear a beat. He's got the horn there. No, he's holding it straight.
A beautiful sunset. The next morning, we woke up for day two. Callum and Charlie helped to pull up the sails.
Kaylong on our starboard side.
After we rounded the Kaylong, it was time to set the spinnaker. Mommy was staring at the front of the race.
Just done our first spinnaker drive.
3 minutes and a few seconds behind Rainbow Dream. Crossed at about 22 and a half. So, yeah, about 3.5 minutes to go.
The islands south of Batam are a magnificent sailing ground, with volcanic peaks rising in the distance on the large islands of Temiang, Singkep and Lingga, which rest behind a multitude of tropical islands smaller in sizes and shapes, leading to the jump-off point for the equator, Pulau Buaya, offering protected anchorages and stunning white coral beaches.
Crocodile Island is the start and the finish of the last race. We were second to cross the line. Everyone was cheering. Today's the race to the equator.
Racing boats in the racing category.
26 seconds.
26 seconds to go.
It was the first day of Chinese New Year, and Simon had a surprise for us.
They've got the pen close, because they want to get close up photos, I think. 0.2, less than 3 minutes. 0.45. Waypoint arrival.
Neptune's offering.
Don't get drunk on that.
Help is on the way. I forget the last time I felt brave. I just recall.
Hi. I'm going to pick up something special.
And sorrow swept over me. Depression, please cut to the chase and cut a long story short. Oh, please be done. How much longer can this drama afford to run? Fate looks sharp, severs all my ties and breaks whatever doesn't bend. But sadly, then all my heavy hopes just fall.
We are indeed on Neptune Beach, and as you can see, some of us are very wet from the waist down. We got a sampan with a motor on it all the way in, but it could only take us so far, so we had to walk the rest of the way. And then Tim and Penny are very dry because they got the rowing one and almost right up to the beach.
The people from the nearby village put on a special show to welcome all the sailors.
Kata, and we're about 2 miles out from Longsam Marina. We're travelling about 6.5 knots, so we should get there in about 20 minutes.
Waters.
And I can't deny it. I didn't see it coming. Madam, what?